Ladies and gentlemen, in this flyweight matchup, introducing first, fighting out of the blue corner, wearing all black. Standing 5'6" tall, fighting out of Vancouver, British Columbia, representing Diaz Combat Sport, please welcome Charlotte Champagne.
I'm saying go with popping bottles.
She's shredded.
Her opponent, fighting out of the red corner, also wearing all black, stands 5'7" tall. Fighting tonight from Wayzata, Minnesota, representing Live Wire MMA, here is Lucy Hoyt. His bout is scheduled for 3 3-minute rounds. Your referee, Ryan Hoisington.
Here we go, folks.
Here we go. Both fighters coming out in an orthodox stance.
Paying respect in the cage.
Let's go, girls!
Nice straight punches by Champagne.
Be interested to see if Lucy wants to stand with her or go to the ground.
Both ladies exchanging leg kicks, jabs. Nice technical fight. Straight right hands by Charlotte.
I'm like, you can tell that Charlotte is dialed in, but I also feel like Lucy might be baiting her for something.
There you go. Get it, Charlie.
Looks like Charmaine or Champagne has a little bit of a reach on Lucy. Nice long jab she's throwing out there.
Charlotte also has her, I like that her shoulders are in, her hands are in nice and tight. I feel like Lucy's baiting her to try and take her down or something.
Yeah, I'd like to see Lucy punch her way into that clinch, push her against the cage, maybe attack the legs.
Something. She's got to work her way in.
She's taking her time, though, feeling it out a little bit.
Yeah.
Charmaine looks like a dangerous striker. She's got a few kickboxing matches underneath her belt.
Lucy, now, I mean, some of these are coming in, but Lucy's still doing a good defense blocking these punches. Oh! That head kick, that landed.
There we go, a nice teep kick up the middle by Hoyt. Crowd's calling for blood. Let's see if they're gonna get it.
Lucy being patient. Charlotte picking her shots.
Nice, clean, technical fight.
Yeah.
Showing these boys
how
to be technical.
And really, both girls are respecting each other here. They really are.
Champagne starting to land that left hook, that right.
Lucy chopping that front leg to take some power away, though. And then Champagne throws one.
Right hand's getting through a little bit. Getting close to the end of this first round.
I'd like to see Lucy work towards the takedown. Maybe pull this to the ground.
Charlotte is trying to pick her apart a little bit. It's still pretty close, though.
When Lucy throws her right hand, she picks her chin up. You got to keep that chin down.
Let's go, Lucy!
Charmaine's doing a great job of... Charlotte Champagne. I put her two names together.
Oh, there we go, Lucy. There we go, Lucy. Both girls swinging. Good round, girls. Yes.
Yeah, nice first round. Both ladies letting those hands go at the end. I would give that to Champagne, though. She's landing that right hand a little cleaner.
She is landing it, but I will give it to Lucy. Her defense is tight. She is. Some are catching her, but some are not catching her. Her defense is tight, but Charlotte is coming in looking for that head. And so if I'm Lucy, I see that now. Take that lead leg and pull her to the ground.
Yeah, really like the patience and technical ability of these ladies. Here comes the replay. Nice right hand there by Champagne. Right kick just misses the... left hook coming through. So not a lot of big shots. A lot of glancing blows.
When it's the end of the round when both girls just started going.
Here we go. They're calling for the corners out. Round two. These ladies are ready to go.
we have had bangers of fights, and then now this. Like, this has just been a great night.
Yeah, I feel like this round's going to be a little more intense.
Yeah, now both know where each other's at.
Watch your face.
Round two. It'd be interesting to see more of the same. Look at how red the lead leg is of Champagne. That outside thigh is red. So is Lucy's, but look at that outside thigh.
It only takes a couple kicks to start damaging that leg. It doesn't have to be that hard. Still measuring each other out, winning that footwork battle.
I think both girls are respecting the fact it's only going to take one. It's going to put you on Dream Street, and then I'm coming in for the kill.
Yeah, Champagne's got a little more power, though.
Yep.
Starting to land there.
Lucy's still in this, working to that clinch. We had said she needed to work past those arms, get to right here, see what she can do from here.
A couple nice knees to the body. She's working that cage control.
Ducking her head in so she can't get punched. She's trying to wrap up that leg, but Champagne doing a good job not letting her.
Yeah, I would absolutely have told her to try to get the takedown in this round if I were her coach.
Yep. This is right where Lucy wants this fight, is tangled up like this.
Yeah, I'd love to see that dirty boxing and that clinch fighting. If the fighters break and they're back out in the open, sometimes that can really wear a striker down if you make them battle in the clinch.
That also showed Lucy's heart, though. She took some shots and still came in, clinched, pushed her against the cage, and was working. So Lucy is not out of this fight by any means.
Still a very close competitive fight.
Yeah. I don't know if you saw that on the camera, folks, but Lucy threw that right hook and it missed, and Charlotte smiled at her. Oh.
Loading up that big right hand.
Yes, she is.
Lucy saw it coming that time, was able to deflect it pretty easily.
Ed, tell me, Charlotte's lead leg is not there. It's there for the takedown, is it not? It is out there. You can get that.
Yeah, she's pretty athletic and pretty quick. She's doing a good job of winning the footwork battle, which is making it hard for Lucy to take a shot. You can see Champagne Keats moving her feet while staying outside of the V. Moving to the right, away from
Lucy,
the power.
Lucy wants that clinch again, but understandably, she's afraid to work in for it, but if she wants it, she's going to have to work in for it.
Yeah, and a lot of this comes down to the footwork. Look at Champagne's footwork. She continues to move towards the weak side, which takes away all of Lucy's offense.
Ten seconds
bell.
Oh!
Big straight right hand.
Champagne finding her targets.
Another close round.
Yep. Another good round.
Yep. Champagne's giving a little dance over there. She's ready for some more. I'm kind of bummed this isn't a five-round fight.
Agreed.
I feel like these ladies are just getting warmed up out there.
This is a great fight by both these ladies. Come out here and showing how to do it. Here you see, it was that... I think that was the first one, but watch.
Yeah, a couple of those right hands just missed in the replay, you can see there.
Yep. And that's where I'm saying Lucy's defense is on point. She's getting the lean away. She's getting her blocks up. And what she's looking for is a big swing from Champagne to miss so that Lucy can get that clinch. That's not coming. If she wants that clinch, she's going to have to work for it. In order to work for it, she's got to work her way in through those punches or go for that leg.
Yeah, this fight could be a round apiece. It's hard to say what the judges saw in that last round. It was a really close round.
Yeah, Lucy did have her against the cage. Good call.
A little bit of cage control goes a long way. Lucy needs to press forward and attack here. She's down in this fight. Champagne still peppering with those leg kicks. Overhand right coming in. See Lucy just coming straight in and not attacking the footwork battle. She's coming right in to Champagne's right hand.
And she's real flat-footed. That's what you're saying with the footwork. She's flat-footed. She needs to be bouncing on her balls of her feet more.
again, she's walking right into that right hand. So like last show, we talked about the fighter circling into the power.
Try for a Superman there.
Go, Lucy!
Oh,
there you go.
Going combos. It's like we're playing a video game. There you go. See, there she's working for that clinch. But once she gets there, she's got to keep it if that's what she wants.
Yeah, a few more right hands landing in there by Champagne. The teeth landing well. Very competitive fight.
Very competitive fight.
What weight are these ladies? 125ers? Yeah. Both tall. Tall female fighters.
This is such a good fight.
I would hate to be a judge in this one.
But I love sitting here calling them with you.
Yeah, we've got the best seat in the house. I love my job. Did I mention that?
Oh! Yeah.
Big right hand there again. That's scoring.
At the very least, I'd like to see Lucy try for a takedown. At this point, try anything.
Yeah, she's losing this round. She needs to set up the takedown.
But I'm still saying she's not out of it, but she needs to do more.
Yeah, she's just starting to follow Champagne around. Champagne's controlling the pace of the fight, dictating the pace. She's getting Lucy to follow her and walk right into that right hand. Straighten that right hand out.
Oh, that landed.
Oh, big right hand.
That spin kick. Right as we said, Lucy needs to try stuff. Superman punch, tried for a spin kick.
I'd like to see Lucy push with her back foot.
Question mark kick.
Create a little more power behind her strikes.
Yep.
Push with that back foot.
10 seconds.
There you go. 10 seconds.
There
you
go.
See if they flurry here.
They're gonna.
You can see Lucy being careful there. She started to feel Champagne's power.
Yep.
She was, she didn't want to walk into that right hand again. Hell of a fight, though.
The one thing I will say is when Lucy threw, walk us through this replay. Hopefully we see what I was going to say, but here we go. Oh, that was.
Nice little slap to the face with those toes.
There was that left hand.
Yeah, that was our replay from the first round.
That right hand missed. It came off the shoulder. That one landed. And that left. Then another right. This is when she was ripped for that clinch. They both kind of landed there. Here's where she...
Oh, okay. That punch more or less knocked her out of balance and didn't really connect with her face.
But I would like to have seen Lucy try. She threw that question mark kick, that Superman punch. I would have liked to see her try those earlier. Just to show that they were there, because that can also throw your opponent off, right? All of a sudden you start throwing this other shit. It's like, what?
Yeah, part of the problem, though, she's kind of like punching in place. You got to move forward with some of those attacks to create more power, at least a little bit.
Ladies and gentlemen, our judges' scores have been tallied, but first, how about a round of applause for these ladies? Taking it all three rounds.
Good fight, ladies.
All three judges scored this fight the same, 30-27. Your winner by unanimous decision, fought out of the blue corner, Charlotte Champagne.
Once again, this show is presented by Combat Games MMA.